Welcome to Current Affairs. In this video, we're gonna get you a sports event, so with no further ado, let's get started. Neeraj Chopra became the first Indian to win gold in World Athletics Championships. Neeraj Chopra, a javelin thrower, won gold in the IAAF World Under 20 Championships in Poland. He set a new world record of 86.48 meter. With this win, he helped India in bringing its first world record as well as the country's first ever gold in any World Athletics Championships. For more updates, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to like and share. Peace.